When a fellow has the blues and feels discouraged, there's nothing else but trouble all his life. When he's always grumbled at and never happy, living with a scold and aggravating wife. And if he's sick and tired of life and takes to drinking, you're not passing by, don't greet him with a frown. Do not fail to lend a hand and try to help him. Always lift him up and never knock him down. When he stays out late at night because he is worried, because his home is not what it should be, have a smile for him whenever you should meet him. But it would help him just the right way, don't you see? And if he gambles when he's in the town or city, tell him what he ought to do to gain the crown. Always lend a hand and do not fail to show him pity. Always lift him up and never knock him down. If he cannot pay his debts and feels disgusted, and if he's blue and doesn't have a word to say, let him know that you're his friend, you can be trusted. It would cheer this lonely fellow on his way. And if he finds it hard for him to keep his family, let a kind word greet his ear when he's around. Don't say anything at all to make against him. Always lift him up and never knock him down. If he has no friends and everyone's against him, and if he's failed at everything that he has tried, try to lift his load and try to bear his burden. Let him know you're walking by his side. And if he feels that he is lost and he is falling, try to place that poor man's feet on solid ground. Just remember he's some mother's precious darling. And always lift him up, never knock him down.